Generally speaking, the Arizona courts are reluctant to grant sole custody to either parent. There is no preference with respect to the parent's gender. However, the courts prefer, when possible, for the parents to be making decisions together to exercise joint legal custody. In the event that one parent is unable to co-parent effectively or is unable to exercise joint legal custody, the court can award sole custody to the other parent, regardless of whether it's the mother or the father.